So today we'll talk about the mirrors. So basically my mirror is here. And these are two screws that you need to unscrew. And then you will fix them your mirror. So let's start. Try not to damage the plastic. So screw a little bit. And this is the key you need to make it happen. Okay, it goes really easily now, so I can unscrew it. This is what you get from here, your mirror. So it goes this way. You go left and right. And this is what we got from our mirror. See? And you need this nut inside there. You need to tighten it just a bit. Just a few times. And then when you tighten it, just feel it how it turns. If you feel like you need to tighten it a little bit more so it's stable, do it then. For me, I need to apply a bit of pressure to make it like that. So it's good for me. So what I'll do, we'll put this rubber this way. I mean to make sure it doesn't go like that. So the rubber should be outside of our plastic mirror end. I think that's obvious. Oh, it should be. Can you get this? So just pull it if you cannot get this.
Okay, and the other one, I'll do it with my key. Got stuck. Okay, now's that.
So now you hold that and you screw this in. Just a bit this one. Just like that. And then the other one straight away. It might be hard to get there and you see while I'm doing it. I don't know if it's dark or not. But when I'm trying to screw that, it goes out. So what I recommend is take a key. And apply pressure on this bolt from the other side where the mirror is. Okay, check the rubber if it's okay. You can tighten it more. If it's not, untighten it and do it again. Don't over tighten it, you don't want to damage that plastic. So that's basically everything. I made this video because I didn't see any other videos on YouTube on how to tighten the mirror. So this is what I did. Hold on a second, I will show you how it looks on the other side. So you will know how the rubber looks like. See? The rubber should be outside. I'm sorry. So what you want to get is about I might need to tighten this again, but once you try to tighten it, try to tighten it with your mirror. So rotate that clockwise. That might give you an effect. Sometimes it just loosens your mirror, but sometimes it hardens. So now it's harder. Just don't overtighten it. Otherwise your thread will be gone. Like a bullet train.